one of my favorite singer-songwriters, was a Canadian named Stan Rogers. It's called the Mary Ellen Carter. The chorus goes, rise again, that she may not be lost to the knowledge of man. We went down last October in the pouring, driving rain. The skipper, he'd been drinking, the mate, he felt no pain. Too close to Three Mile Rock, and she was dealt her mortal blow. And the Mary Ellen Carter settled low. There was just us five aboard her when she finally was awash. We worked like hell to save her, heedless of the cost. And the groan she gave as she went down, it caused us to proclaim that the Mary Ellen Carter would rise again. But the owners rode her off, not a nickel would they spend. She gave 20 years of service, boys, and met her sorry end. But insurance paid the loss to us, so let her rest below. Then they laughed at us and said we had to go. Well, we talked of her all winter, some days around the clock. She's worth a quarter million afloat and at the top. And with every jar that hit the bar, we swore we would remain and make the Mary Ellen Carter rise again. Rise again, rise again. That her name not be lost to the knowledge. All those who loved her best and were with her till the end, will make the Mary Ellen Carter rise again. All spring now we've been with her on a barge lent by a friend. 3 dives a day in a hard hat suit, twice I've had the bends. Thank God it's only 60 feet and the current's here slow, or I'd never have the strength to go before. Up in Baxter Ends, stopped her vents, gone hatch and porthole down. Put cables to her fore and aft, turned her around. Tomorrow noon we'll hit the air, then take up the strain and make the Mary Ellen Carter rise again. Rise again, rise again. That her name not be lost to the knowledge of men. All those who loved her best and were with her till the end, will make the Mary Ellen Carter rise again. To crumble into scale. She saved our lives so many times, living to the gale. And the laughing drunken rats who left her to a sorry grave, they won't be laughing in another grave. And you to whom adversity has dealt the final blow, with smiling bastards lying to you everywhere you go, turn to and put out all your strength of arm and heart and brain, and like the Mary Ellen Carter, rise again. Rise again, rise again. Though your heart it be broken or life about to end, no matter what you've lost, be it a home, a love, a friend, like the Mary Ellen Carter, rise again. Rise again, rise again. Your heart it be broken or life about to end, no matter what you lost, be it a home, a love, a friend, let the Mary Ellen Carter rise again.
Thanks a lot.
Thanks for coming out tonight. We really appreciate you being here. Jesse Burns on the fiddle. Jeff Hamer on the banjo. Tommy Frick on the bass. Greg Shockett on the mandolin and the electric guitar. I'm Jay Graham. Thank you very much.